want to say we are heartbroken at this tragedy, and our thoughts and prayers are with the families of those who died and of those who are injured, and we will update you on stillwater.org as more becomes available. Thank you.